In this video, you'll see how to extend your Amazon Managed Grafana experience with Grafana Community plugins. By leveraging the Grafana plugin management feature, you can access hundreds of pre-built data visualization plugins that you can install directly from your workspace to gain comprehensive insights across AWS and other data sources in a unified view. We'll begin in the AWS console, where we're logged in as an administrator, and navigate to our Amazon Managed Grafana workspaces. First, let's see how to enable plugin management when creating a new workspace. To enable the plugin management option, we need to use Grafana version 9 or above. We'll choose an authentication method. Now, under Workspace Configuration Options, we'll select the option to turn plugin management on. From here, we can now continue configuring the workspace as needed. For demonstration purposes, let's switch to an existing Amazon Managed Grafana workspace and see how to enable plugin management on it. We'll open the workspace and navigate to the Workspace Configuration Options tab. Next, we'll turn plugin management on and save the changes. The update was successful. Now let's navigate to the Grafana workspace. Next, we'll go to the administration settings and navigate to the plugins catalog. By default, the catalog only lists the installed plugins on our Amazon Managed Grafana workspace. Let's view all the available plugins. We can search through the plugins catalog for the one that we want to install. We can select a specific version of this plugin to install. In this case, we'll install the latest version. The installation can take a few minutes to complete. Once the plugin is installed, we can then configure the data source by providing the required configuration details. Next, let's see how to update the version of an installed plugin. In this example, we previously installed version 4.5.0. Using the Update dropdown, we can select the latest version. Notice that as soon as we selected the plugin version, the Grafana workspace began to update. The plugin has updated to the latest version. Uninstalling the plugin from our workspace is just as easy. All we have to do is click Uninstall and then confirm our action. Now let's explore our data in a sample Grafana dashboard that has several types of community plugins installed. The Prometheus Data Source plugin is a pre-installed core plugin that allows us to visualize Prometheus metrics from our application. The JSON API Community plugin lets you visualize data from any URL that returns JSON, such as REST APIs or static file servers, to visualize it on the Grafana dashboard. The Amazon CloudWatch Data Source is also a pre-installed core plugin. It allows us to visualize various CloudWatch metrics from AWS services. We can also visualize and query our logs stored in CloudWatch, such as VPC flow logs. And the Business Charts Community plugin renders our data using a variety of visualization panels. You've just seen how to extend your visualization experience with Grafana Community plugins in Amazon Managed Grafana. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.